Alright, it's time for more hardcore Terraria. Let me do this. Yeah. So today, we're gonna do more progress towards hard mode. There's a bunch of things I need to set up, so you know, I need to kind of go through a checklist of things. But at the very least, the world is kind of getting there. Okay, so I'm gonna open up with digging a elevator. Kind of segment the world off a little more. I wonder if I can make another crown. I don't actually have a ruby, which is surprising. Alright, well, let's just begin. I mean, this is the thing I'm gonna do. For safety's sake. This is so, you know, I at least have a usable jungle no matter what happens. I'm gonna split it from here. The thing that I fear. It's just ending up with an unusable jungle. Might take a bit longer, but I'm like, I'm gonna be patient with it. Thank you. Ooh. Wow. I just missed that. Still got a way to go. Oh my god, again? This is just narrowly avoiding hitting hives. Pretty funny. I mean, I need more material, what can I say? Go back for a minute. Did I do surface? All right, cool. I did not. Stop snapping! Dude. Come on. What's going on? It's definitely a surface fish. White seaweed? That shouldn't be happening. There we go. Blanket again. Thing is, I need more gel. Guess just use what I can. That gel. All right. Should hopefully be enough to keep going. Whoa. It's this one just fell straight through. Okay, here we go. Again! Another hive that I could have easily set off the queen. I mean, not that I would have had any problems dealing with her, but like, it's funny. Just how many near misses I've had. Bottom. I may as well take advantage of the fact that there's some obsidian here. Far down. Alright, I mean close. Pretty close. Say with a few more I'd be able to do it. Some slimes. I wonder if this would work. Hold on. I got some rubies. But also one of these here. They might attract more slimes. I'm not sure if I can make the crown. It might need just a little bit more. If I stand here, that's probably a good spot. It's away enough from town. Underground some caverns, I guess. Oh wow, the moss spread through the brickwork. Just noticed. I can see what looks more like Ayla now. Where is this fish? I mean, I don't mind. I'm getting armored cave fish. I need to get more anyway. There it is. All right, hold on a sec. Thank you. Yeah, I mean. All right, let's go. Thinking that's enough. Oh, cool. Pocket Fisherman's Guide. So we're almost there, I just need... Yeah, like, I think I'm basically there. Okay. May as well get the mushrooms that are growing here. Hold on. There we go. That should fill that up even more. It said there was something wrong with the fishing power, so I don't know. Don't really need any of that. Yeah. Flies dies to minions. I'll keep this as the utility item. hold on. Two more. May as well. Doing it again. Let me continue doing what I wanted to do. Important thing is everything is lit up until this point. Thank you. could be ultimately unnecessary, but, you know. I'd be really unhappy if, like, the jungle got corrupted, and then, yeah. Just a tough spot to be in. It is. Damn it. I got a robot hat, that's cool. So, you know, I'm not running into this again. Okay, we got a problem. Oh, nice. Good. That's how we do that. It's just honey, relax. It's probably gonna make crispy honey on the way down. Yep, did. I forgot what crispy honey is even used for. I know we need some. Oh, not this again. Careful. I think we've reached the bottom anyway. Before I max fishing potions. Oh, that is useful. I'm not gonna deny that. I mean, minions can handle this. I guess this is fine for money, but turn this on. Just to get it over and done with sooner. The other thing I'm gonna do is just dig a straightforward path down to the Lizard Temple. So then, yeah, there's no messing around. I can kind of get there easy. Good, they didn't destroy anything this time. Check the fishing quest real quick. On the ground and cabins, alright. Oh, that was quick. So this has been segmented now. So it's like at worst, we got this side of the jungle. Missing. Goblin tech. Have that. I think. Things in the way. Didn't I have a metal detector? I thought I had one. Unless I accidentally sold it like an idiot. Possible. No, life form analyzer, not metal detector. Okay, then, yeah, I'm just missing the life form analyzer. That's not too bad. I'm pretty much there. Okay. Well, this makes it easy. Kinda. Cause that path is gonna lead to, yeah, the lizards. Okay, there is a downside to it, how to get to it, but I guess at that point when I'm heading there, it should be stacked enough. At least that's the idea. kind of lucky how this map ended up. Let's go. Pretty nice area. Yeah, it'll most likely get corrupted. Bring the whole lake with me. Oh, it's like practically there. Oh. Did this achieve the goal? sure. I'm only back here because of this, really. I need to make sure I stay on top of that. I don't think there's anything else Blood Moon fishing related that I'd want. Actually, the Chum Caster, yeah. Okay, then we're doing it. Quick. Okay, Blood Rainbow here. Chum Caster, sweet. Alright, that's all I want. I don't care about the rest. That's it. Achieved. $20, $25? Yeah, it's a better fishing rod. You guys had the door open. Close the door. I'm gonna see what else is for sale during. Plumber shirt, white tuxedo, mime mask, fallen tuxedo, black thread. Curious, what do these do? A dress. It's a maid dress. Interesting. Thank you. what else have we got? Hair dye? Body dye? Oh, it's a consumable. See what it is. I mean, I guess it's based on money. That plat? What about this? Nah. I'm good. Just a curiosity what it is. Oh, it makes him bloodbath, that's cool. I'm having a red scarf, that's neat. Couple, didn't need too many to get down there. Yep, okay, some point. Okay, so I have a direct path here now. Now I just need to drain this water. Which might be easier said than done. Again? Alright, I need to go see him. Appears to be hype around the corner. Should drain it. In the event that it doesn't. That without any doubt should do it. Important right now. Here, go a bit more. I think I need to take out the walls, if I'm not wrong. I can't believe I haven't found the auto swing hand. Pretty unlucky. Yeah, we got some work to do. shouldn't take too long. Alright, now I need to just clear a passageway here. Important thing is this is sorted. Again? Okay. Thank you. Oh, come on. It's just a weather radio that's missing for the fishing stuff. There it is, jewel fish. Angler pants. Oops, hang on. There we go, that's the full angler gear. So that's the next move more or less sorted. We could keep going down and finish this tunnel. So then it's like, well, it's protected as well. It's probably not a bad idea. I'm just thinking how I want to protect this world. It's kind of funny, like, this seems like it's almost perfect as well. But I need a lot more slime in order to do that. Okay, I'm gonna work on another tedious thing that I definitely need. It's more to do with here. But I need to expand the arena here. We're gonna expand outwards. Here I don't care, like... Yeah, this is just, hey, go nuts. Mad bomber. This is why you need sticky. Help. Just set a point. I have to do it myself. Yeah, this hill needs to go. Also gonna make a panic room of sorts. Thank you. Okay. It is changing the landscape quite a bit, but, you know, I have to set it up. There's also, something I need to do with the desert. Oh my god, I've got another plush. Okay, so do this. Now I need to actually dig into this. So it needs to be a pretty thick barrier. I've learnt that those zombie bombs go through walls. That's what I'm accounting for here. This is effectively making a panic room underneath here. Thank you. probably a little on the overkill side, but it doesn't matter. It's just so when I fight things, they're as far away from the town as possible and don't take things out. Probably need to come down a couple as well. Thick ceiling. There's no risk. You know, it's unlikely I'll ever go down that path down there again, so it is fine. A lot of prep work, but it's worth it. Preparation is key to not get destroyed in hard mode immediately. Because, much like the start of this, it's just there's gonna be a struggle initially. Oh, there's another one. And I guess I may as well have one now. again. All right, where is he? Does that? Okay. Which one of these I have and which ones I don't have. That was all I was missing. Oh no, it's life form analyzer. Okay, well, I'll put this away. I can buy teleporters now. Oh! So I could... Ooh. I mean, there are some strategic teleports I should set up. Again, hard mode prep is, like, annoying, but... It is necessary. Safely travel. You're gonna play smart. The other thing I didn't find in the desert was the chisel that makes you mine quicker. That would have been really useful, but I just never found it. I could do mining potions, but I don't have much outline mandibles, and I'd rather save them for hard mode potions. You know? Good news is, like, I guess the way this changed now, I don't need to do very long loops, teleportation loops. I can kind of just pick a middle point and teleport there quicker. So I'll set up a few. If I have to, to get money, I may have to fight the eye a few times, just craft. Perfectly piece of land that's been flattened. Another worm that's gotten in the way. All right. Yay! More work. Mind you, I think I got a builder's potion that might be able to help. I think it counts for its hammering. Thank you. Ah, not that. Okay, let's see if it has an effect. Doesn't seem to, but that's okay. When I get to the walls, it'll work out. Might feel like overkill, but the more I have to room to move in, geez, the better it is. This will also serve as a farm for whatever I want to get. Okay. I mean, it's about right. I may have to make some adjustments, but we'll see. Let's go back for a minute. This is the one. Okay. Ah! Why? This is gonna take a while. I mean, would think that would be enough for the purposes. I don't know. Let's say that's enough. Alright, good. Builder potion is working. I think I'm gonna need way more. The important thing is this gets covered so then nothing can spawn in here. Double checking my work. There may have been some gaps here and there. Alright, now I need to go back. I may as well finish this off. I And I got a little bit of time left before I got a jet. So I won't be able to complete all of it, but yeah, most of it. The key parts will be done. I need to make more of this. I know, that should be enough. I mean, good enough prediction, honestly. Now for the more annoying part. Actually, it's not too bad. That'd be way worse than this. Okay, now the pace I had before is fine. Again. one more time. Does that reach? Yeah, it reaches. Okay. I might run out of blocks, we'll see. I did. Okay, hang on. Yeah, that should be enough. Okay. Okay, last step. Well, I hate to do this, but you can go. I might fix it later, that's like a lot of torches. Yeah, I mean I kinda rushed it a bit. I mean, for now, that'll do. I'll clean it up a bit more. But, I just gotta extend the platforms next time. I would like to do it now, but I gotta do something for a bit. Yeah, I mean, you know, the next few VODs of this, they're just gonna be this. It's preparation work. I gotta dig down to here. I'm gonna set a teleporter to be able to get from here to the mushroom biome. So then I can have a mushroom farm, because that's important for potions and stuff. I'm gonna do similar things around here, like get teleporters to arenas and things. And of course there's the big, you know, big platform that I gotta build along the bottom to make the fight easier. But that'll do it for now. Thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed and have been enjoying the series so far. If you do want to support the content, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up. That stuff does help the channel out quite a bit, so thank you to those that do that. Really appreciate it. Yeah, we'll do more of this next time. See you later.